beginning of March, Realme rolled out the Android 11 Realme UI 2.0 beta update for the Realme Narzo 10. 5 months later, this smartphone has finally started receiving the stable update. Chinese tech brand Realme has been rolling out Realme UI 2.0 based on Android 11 since September. Almost 1 year later, the company is yet to deliver the update to certain eligible devices. According to an official announcement post on Realme Community, the said software update is being now seeded out to Realme Narzo 10. Anyway, it is worth noting that like any other OTA software update, this one is also being rolled out in batches. As a result, some users may get the update earlier than others. But every user should get the update in the coming days. Having said that, if any user is not happy with the Android 11 based Realme UI 2.0, they can roll back to the older Realme UI based on Android 10 by manually installing the rollback package. But unfortunately, unlike the update process, the rollback process will wipe the phone's internal storage. Last but not least, going by Realme's software update track record, the Realme Narzo 10 will most likely not receive Android 12. Hence, Android 11 could be its first and last major system update. I got broads in Atlanta, just to go lean the family, credit cards in the scams, getting the licks in the band.